Oh my god, that's so creepy. I've been waiting for you. Welcome back to Creepfest 2009, starring OJ. No, he's eating soup.
Pie. That's soup.
Yeah, that looked like fucking soup. Don't you ever do that again. I got bananas. Bananas. Who's ahead of me? Oh. Who is this person? He's level 4. Let's end him before he weeps. So what are we in here for? Oh yeah, this is probably for the soul.
The dungeon.
Let's go.
This guy's starting a boss here.
It's all about saying that random stuff.
Go this way.
Okay.
Oh, here's the boss.
Already? Oh, I'm gonna have to change my skills around. Hold on, give me a quick. I don't like the way they're set up, it bugs me. Because I have my spells set up, but they're like, I don't use my magic ones a lot compared to my actual, like. What did you get?
This way. Let's go up here.
Dover King with Dover Coon. I like. What pie? What flavor was that pie?
Tuna.
Tuna? Okay.
Yeah, because I'm a cat. Harpy.
It's a herpy. Kill the herpes. More herpes.
Not gonna kill every harpy we see.
Yeah, you do. Guy trying to get their card.
Their card?
Yeah. You not seen the heart?
See, okay, let's go this way. I don't see a skill shard.
Might be at the bottom and like. I just brush in. Like Superman, like this. Oh, they dropped some monies. Why didn't you see that?
He didn't see it either.
I wasn't looking for it, okay? Okay? You think about that, huh? About the power of Grayskull.
Right.
Now let's blow this popsicle stand. You in your werewolf form. Is that even your real form? Good job.
People.
That better be your final form. Why Why are you eating people? What did I say about eating people?
It makes my transformation last 12 seconds longer.
I think I'm attacking unnecessary people here.
No.
You see me watch, that guy leveled up. We completed it somehow. That was weird. He had some guts. It's been 4 weeks since you looked at me. Wait, where are we going? What's that?
Right here.
Oh, there's a book here. Did you pick it up?
The yellow one?
Yeah.
You don't pick up the yellow ones.
I'll pick you up. And throw you into a pit of skags. Because there ain't no rest for the wicked. We don't have any more quests. Let's go pick up this one. Wait, did I do the... Yeah, we did the Harbinger quest. I didn't remember.
There's this thing over here.
What thing?
See that on your map? It's like a little fire campsite. Well, here's a book right here.
Lore book discovered.
Well, this quest above level, I don't want to do.
Well, that's the one that we abandoned, remember?
Is it?
The treasure one?
This is level 7. Oh, we were just in there.
No.
Oh, no, we weren't. Alright, that's as good as it is.
Get on your lame dinosaur and let's go. Where's a dead harp? I gotta search the rubble. Got quad as general. Hey. Woken necklace. What is this? Oh, there's a ghost. I didn't even notice that.
They're not important.
Well, you're not important for saying they're not important. Where are you going? You can't run from me. I said... Oh. She got wrecked. I'm surprised I didn't die. Oh boy. Onward to adventures, Timothy. What?
Find a book about spirits on me. Okay.
Or it's Weena somewhere.
It's back in the city. Weena's back in the city.
Of course it is.
The Brick Slayer.
So today we're going to summon spirits. And then we do. We can call in an AC-130. And fuck that shit up. Oh, don't forget to do your daily, horse training.
This dog wants something for me.
This dog is following me. It's up, Giblets.
Leave that later.
Alright. Unlock the mystery of Daggerfall. Started Blood in the Crescent Moon.
There's a...
Wait, where am I for a second? There's a bunch of quests in here.
Well, the quests might be just stuff we have to do for different quests.
Oh, banana. Wait, so where's this book?
It's on the second level.
I'll show you a second level book.
It's off the cloak, man. Hello, Mr. Cloak, man.
You fuck up.
I had to tell him the spirit's name. We were gonna resurrect him.
I fucked up.
I got it wrong. Where are you going?
Told me to go out here. Told me to go out here.
Why?
To go bury something?
Oh, you already.
Yeah. Dude, I'm the pro of talking, yo.
Let's just, like, skip all the dialogue.
Yep. I don't care about no one talking to me. I teach them it's okay to feel safe. You are a wagon.
Werewolf. What are you doing? You're the boss. Where are you going, Mr. Werewolf?
He's eating the rat! He was eating a rat!
Where did he come from?
Oh, well.
He might be from a quest. I don't know.
I'll beat you there! You cheater. Listen, we've been over this. When we play Dying Light, when we play this, if I play anything with you, you are definitely cheating. There's no solution, other solution behind it. If I could speak English for the day. English is the best language. Wait a minute. Red hooked bandits. Actually, I think I just fucking did their name, but I don't care, they're not people.
Red Rook Bandit.
Red Rook? Like Red Wook 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 Wee? Wait a minute. Oh wow, it registered that I didn't have to pick it up. I'll follow it. Dude, it's cold.
It's actually working.
Where'd it go? Oh, there we go.
We can break the curse, or...
Or tell someone to leave. Let's go break the curse, because I feel like we're going to kill something if we break the curse. Right?
I guess.
You gotta think positive. When I mean positive, you need to think things that give you a high score streak. So you can go on your kill streak.
Well, we gotta find out. Which arrow? Okay, this one over here is break the curse.
Good job. Would you like a cookie for noticing that?
Noticing.
Listen. This could be one. This could end one or two ways. Just one or two ways.
Good job, you pansy.
See, look at this cheater, and he's lag switching, guys. We all know. Look at him go. Look at him lag switch.
I am lagging a little bit.
I'm happy to know that you're lag switching. What's happened?
That sheep.
Did the loading screen happen to you, too?
No.
I said a random, like, in-game loading screen. Going the wrong way.
What do you mean?
Never mind. He walks with llamas. He should be my new best friend.
Danger warnings.
So how he break the curse? What happened?
I don't know what happens now. We kill us two, I guess. Just random dude standing there.
Oh, he's a Daedra. What the fuck is going on? I blame walks with llamas. I'll save you. Burn, bitches, burn!
I walked in here, this young man nearly fell on my head. I felt like the ocean. Tried to walk quickly, but that
fuck off. Oh, a ring! That leveled up, and I leveled up. Happy days, oh, happy days. Leveled up, leveled up, leveled up. Do I have any food I can eat? No, I don't. Okay. We got a viewer. Welcome, viewer of the interwebs. Wait, this is a white quest.
What?
The dog one? A very low level quest. The quests that are more.
I think it's like a quest that leads to like a bigger quest.
Okay. So let's go do it. You probably shouldn't do that again. I mean, not learn from last time. Well, I died the last time I tried to do this.
I'll have better luck.
Oh no!
You fall. You revive yourself.
Yeah. Well, you know, I meant to aim for the water for that, and I kind of just flew off. So that didn't work so well. Maybe a Daedra gate is opening to go to a Daedra anchor. Or it could be just a storm. Where are you going? Someone's trying to assassinate me. Interference will not be tolerated.
We'll talk to people.
Lame.
Talk to Flores, the grocer.
Rick Taylor. There's people trying to talk. Storm Reaper. Jerome. A gentleman dragon. Trying to communicate with us.
I'm taking a chance.
Talk to Captain Harrison.
Maybe a werewolf is going to attack us. Maybe that's what this quest is from. It's got a suspicious name. Blood and the crescent.
Yeah, probably.
It's probably what that wolf was, that werewolf that
could
was.
Could be a werewolf quest. I don't know.
I don't think they make a quest that turns you into a werewolf.
Bloodthorn. Well, I'm pretty sure when you get turned into a werewolf, you get a quest. Which I think if I turn myself into a werewolf, I don't get the quest. Why are you party leader now?
Why? Because I was on first. Makes me way cooler than you.
Were you always party leader?
Maybe. I don't know.
I think it just made you party leader.
I think because I was on before you, so it automatically assumed that I was party leader. I think it depends on...
I'm just saying, like, it just now switched on my screen. I don't know
maybe
why.
Maybe your connection's not good enough to be host. Oh my god. Oh.
Hello there.
Oh man, I love quests that makes me find people. Let me know if you find Lev.
Is there a second story to this place? Yeah. Here they are. Another assassin. Where are you going?
You think I had anything to do with that, do you? Agreed. I'll tell you everything I know. Martin Lerner of Harvey. He lives next door to the inn in the large manor house. I'm a mason, you see. Martin Lerner of Harvey. The town was really aggravating. A secret was that. Yes. But I don't know what he's planning, I swear. I just needed the gold. I've got my own troubles. I can't wait to rest.
I love these assassins think they're so tough because they're level 3. Well, they could, because they're pathetic. Are you stealing again?
Yeah.
Wait, how? Wait, you can't... Why are you sneaking around? These are searchable.
I thought it said stealers. Bad guys.
They're cultists. Oh, but I ain't worshiping no god anymore. They're dead. There's a trunk over here with a lockpick in it. Anything cool in the dresser? A ring that I could... Nope.
That's a boss.
Are you eating him now? Martin. I think we're supposed to be finding clues, not slaughtering people. Okay, now it's picking them up. That's weird. Like, I didn't have to pick him up. Since we were near each other, I picked it up.
Swords.
You stealing people's swords. I'm busy searching people's backpacks. It's got some magnesium. That's a stupid human. Nope. I wanted that book.
Alright, let's blow those popsicles.
I don't think it matters the way you go out. Where am I going?
You're on the right way.
Yeah, I don't know. I lost track of it because of all the unmarked quest. And I got hit it somewhere. You're being chased.
Yeah, I see. This Knight of the Dragon isn't doing right.
He's too cool for you.
Most of the royal family is safe, but his lordship is brave and stubborn.
Now it's a green quest. Bloodthorn Assassins. Dawn's Wrath Quest 16. I'm gonna kill me some snakes. You would only bring her back snakes. Cause that's what I do.
Search for suspicious cargo. Fuck suspicious cargo. Oh, there's like a little dungeon up there. You see it?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go do that after this quest.
I'm stealing natural hand soap. Up to saw me. I got a bounty on me.
Nice.
All for some hand soap.
Hand soap?
Hand soap? Yeah. Hope I don't see any guards down here. Argonian stowaway. There's some coffins in here, maybe they're vampires.
The Bloodthorn Assassin here.
Had a robe of magic.
But I can steal shit, there's no one down here to catch us.
I know, right? Some grapes, Some berries, some keggers. It sucks if I get caught though. It's all that natural hand soap on me.
Deal with some armor.
What armor?
Armor.
I don't know. I like the old, like, carrying thing. I don't like the whole, like, inventory slot one.
Yeah.
Like the old carrying capacity. I just have to be careful on guards, because they see me.
How big is your bounty?
12 gold. He's up.
Just pay it.
Yeah, but then it stole all my stuff.
Oh, you're stolen. Oh, yeah, I guess.
There's a fucking guard right there. See if I can be sneaky about this. Oh, I'm going to the refugee real quick.
I'm going there too.
Yeah, since we have all that stolen stuff. And I can't get caught, so I can pay off my bounty down here. And get rid of all my stolen shit. My hand soap and my harmonica. Because you pick up harmonicas, man. It's harmonica or no harmonica. This place is so different compared to the other one.
Yeah.
Okay, you're a fence. Gary, I no longer have a bounty anymore. It's not how it works, K-Man.
What is this person
What person?
The person over here. It's being weird.
Selling shit? Where is the bank? It's a bank person.
This
anyway.
One. I was saying, what is this person doing right here?
It's being naked in a corner.
Banks are here.
The money?
Cat. Yeah.
That's not a cat. Oh, it is. Well then. Do. My horse is not OP enough, I can't climb this yet. Need to get a new horse then.
Yeah. Maybe you should get a dinosaur.
Your dinosaur can't jump either, you. Need that new premium microtransaction. Let's get a horse to jump twice as high.
I just wish I had a bear.
No, you can't have a bear. You're not allowed. Capiche? Item purchased from the utility section of the crown store would be deposited directly into your character's inventory. We gotta find the king. Where's the king? He's a dragon. Wow. Just casually eat someone. What? King's Justice? Damn. Alright, skill point. What should I put in Krabby Patty? Let's see. You read in a book? Oh, it does. It's 310. I was swinging at you. Now let's go do that dungeon. Yeah, I was fighting the ghost of Christmas Past.
This is the fuck the look like I'm doing.
Come on, Timothy. It's time to go on that adventure. So it was.
I have it marked on my map.
Okay. I know it's right near the docks, so it's just good to the docks. Yeah. Maybe there's a sky shard in there. Gotta be very careful about this.
Why?
You will die. You fall directly. Why else would be? Oh, this is a public dungeon.
What do you mean it's a public dungeon?
You discovered a public dungeon. You said the areas of increased difficulty are best explored with others. You do not need to be in a group to enter a public dungeon with others. Yeah, this is considered like a dungeon. So get down here.
And I think it's one of those areas that has dome missions.
You gonna come over here, or what are you doing?
I'm coming.
Be careful, don't die.
Be careful, yeah.
You died. Fucking Spike pops out of the water like a fucking horror movie.
Brother Gilbert?
Yeah,
Gilbert. The pumpkin.
Batman's Hollows. Tree people. I'm pretty sure that's not what they are. They have helmets.
They're tree people.
They're tree people. Okay, whatever fight you're about, man. A butterfly. Must kill it. My 2-handed increase. Thanks for that discovery. Yeah, there's a quest in here. Count Nicholas. No, Curter.
Rabbit. Portal over there. What's your problem? Let me talk.
Alright, so we got collect apples and grains.
What's up with this? No one's gonna say anything about this fucking squirrels.
I almost attacked your fox. Pick up your apples. Or did you already pick up you? Now we need grains. Stealing your food, lady. Don't mind me. Place the offerings. What the fuck are we doing? What are we summoning? Watch this. They're in the tent. That tent over there. Oh my god, they're burning it.
They're burning it?
They're burning the apples and the grains. What the fuck is wrong with these people? What the hell is going on? That butterfly's gonna get his ass kicked. Run, butterfly, run!
Take it, my butterfly.
Alright, so I gotta throw dirt on the fire. It just teleported me. What the fuck?
I told you, they're evil. They're evil tree people.
I can fish, okay. When you get in here, come find them fishing. Three people. I just caught a foul water fish. A trod.
You must help me. Help me get free of these roots. That'll explain everything. Good shot.
I got a chub.
A chub?
Insane sacrifice. We were sacrifices.
Yeah.
This tree's evil. We must kill it. Fuck nature.
You came along when you did. You've got a lot of work to do. That was sort of fun. We're in terrible danger. We need to get out of these tunnels. We're directly below the tree.
Oh my god, the tree is a Daedra. What the twist.
It's a minor Daedra lord.
That's that word. I am Philippio. I am the mighty tree. Fear me if you dare.
Gotta collect shell clams.
Don't mind me, I'm just fishing. Casually fishing.
Over here.
Fine. Where are you at?
There's skeletons down here.
I got it. Spooky, spooky skeletons. Up. That sacrifices are insane.
What is this? It's a red one.
Alright, another quest. What are you doing? Are you just burning things?
Yeah.
Okay, whatever. What's about, man? Floats your boat. Hey, look, I'm gonna burn this one. He does not like being burned.
There's skeevers down here, too.
They were sacrificing the skeevers. They're those monsters.
Eveline 8.
Oh, it's right here. Defeat the bad man. Did you do this quest already?
What? No, I've never been here.
Defeat? I love how it says... It says defeat the bad man.
Oh, there's dead people everywhere. That's okay. Fucking place is all burned.
He's on fire! We killed the bad man.
Iron dagger of flame.
Iron greaves of health. We did it. We saved Quimbus. Well, no. Recover the ceremony gems. Wait, we have to do that quest. Where is it? Is it outside?
It's over here. Nice portal. Which, I don't know.
Just, you know, casually going in portals. Spooky, spooky. Dead conjurer. There's one over here too.
There's probably a sketch shard in here somewhere.
There's gotta be. I had to pick up one too. Alright, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something in there.
A snake. Fuck you, snake.
Yep, look. Sky shard.
Sky shard.
That's sick. Snake? Snake!
We need one more gem. Boss snake? What is this? That's another boss. Be very sneaky.
Yeah. Batman's group event. I'm down for free skill points.
You gotta find this last one.
I already found it.
Did you?
Yeah. So I think some of them didn't have them. I'm gonna equip my new gear, because I got a new belt. Definitely probably better than the one I have on, yep. By a long shot.
Well, I still have to find one more.
Well, you go find one more. Look at all these shocks. My mud crab was scaring me. I'm supposed to get out of here.
This way.
No way. Yeah, okay, I have to go up then. I think I went the wrong way out.
Maybe not. Yeah, I just went through this portal. I think it took me back out of the dungeon.
God damn it. Oh, there's a skeever.
Yeah, you don't want to kill it out there.
Oh, there's a portal.
Yeah, you don't want to kill in the portal.
Well, I need to find you, though.
I went in the portal. And it took me out of the dungeon.
Yeah, we can just go back in the dungeon.
Not like James Starks.
No, that's lovely.
Back.
No, Kai, you fucking PJ. Shite. Back yet?
No. What's in it?
Now you're back. Okay, I found the guy. I got a trinket.
Farewell, friend. Be sure the ritual goes properly next time.
I don't know what it does. I'm a sky shard now.
What?
I'm a sky shard now. It's a little minion. It's like a trophy. See? I get the sky shard.
Right, get the fuck out of here.
Well, I don't want to get out of here. Spooky, spooky skeletons. What are you doing? Right, a quest came in.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Fiendish view.
We stopped the day drive from eating babies.
Our job will.
We pissed off, we fucking burned a tree. Warden, no actual tea was harmed in the viewing of this. I don't know, I'm dying.
It's a video game.
The video game. You never know, look at CNN. Oh wait, no, Fox News, my bad. Cause Fox News would never lie. Fishing. Yeah, I'm surprised that the rods aren't tangled.
Why?
I don't know, they're extremely close together. And I'm pretty sure they start casting.
They're not touching.
Yeah, but in. I got a minnow. Oh, I can use the minnow to fish. I won't use
how?
It. He like flicks it. No, I'm like gas it normally just flick. I can't even tell which one's mine.
I can. I got a dude fish.
Why are we getting close? More used bait. I'm on last bait. Your fox is drowned.
It is.
I don't think we're close enough. And then be able to catch the fish. You make some pretty beast ass food with certain fish.
Alright, well. Let's go.
What thing?
I even marked. Just follow me.
I already lost track of you, so I know how much that, well, that did me. What do you have marked?
It's a campfire looking icon.
No, let's see if I can find it. Oh, fuck. Where on the map?
It's north.
Is it Saloon? I'm gonna fast travel to the Sway Center real quick because I don't feel like walking. Man, I am so tired. I see you. No, we've been up this. I don't feel safe. Oh, I'm dead.
Okay.
Woo! I live this time.
Let's kill this boss first.
Didn't we already kill him? Grab something good. We dropped the boil staff. Wind scatters branch.
That's a quest right here.
I'll show you a quest.
What level is it? Level 8.
Let's do it. Discover the cause of a herpes frenzy. Yeah, okay. I don't care what the daggers are.
I like killing stuff.
Defeat the harpy matriarch foul wings. That's like a boss. Well, there's no more herpes. Anything's normal about her.
He's just punching shit. He doesn't have a weapon.
He's too cool for school.
My dude doesn't have a weapon. Your dude does. This is bullshit.
Let's go this way. Oh! Iron. Fuck yeah, motherfucker. I'm just
one.
Let's go this way.
Watch my dude. Punch it. What's he doing?
Punch it? Listen, I'm not your dude. If he wants to punch things, try and steal my iron ore.
I don't say your name on it.
I just broke their trap.
The juice are discovered.
Yeah.
Oh, it's got it.
Where? One more, I'll get a skill point. Where is it?
No, this is. Yeah, this is one more.
By the power of Grayskull, I have Skyshard. Want to do what?
Use the throwing snare on weakened harpies. I guess we can.
We gotta use items.
Here's
again?
Boss.
Where's the boss? I already lost track of you. Where'd you go? You need to stop moving so far.
Behind you. Look at your map.
Listen, I don't look at my maps. Looking at my map is for the weak.
That's what it's there for.
Thank you. But how do you use that?
What did you, like, it just gives you an option to do it.
Okay. I was wondering. To assist. I think. You going the right way?
I think we have to go up.
Yeah. Well, I'm going around. Up. I don't know. There's a campfire over here.
Kind of not. Oh, yes. This is the area that I was wanting to go to, by the way.
Now you gotta go collect herpes eggs. You have to exit and then talk to him again.
I do what?
You have to exit him and talk to him again.
Okay.
Like, exit from talking to him, and he'll ask you to talk to him again.
I didn't talk to him at all.
Oh, yeah. He showed a blink for me, too. Like, you have to talk to him.
Oh, there we go. Wait, no.
You have to kill. There's either drops from herpes, and then there's some I think scattered around too. Oh, most of them are scattered around. I think there's like, maybe. Okay, yeah, two are hidden. You have to kill, after you find the hidden ones, you can find the ones from the drops, from the hurts. I don't know, fucking make it confusing. Gotta find the eggs and you gotta kill some herpes to get some eggs.
Found one. What are we there fucking eggs for?
I think this quest is broken.
Why?
Because I'm supposed to talk to someone. Oh. And he's invisible. God, I just accidentally bought back last night, so.
Did you find eggs?
Yeah, there's like two that. Well, I think you can find them either way. I'm not 100% sure, to be honest. At least this guy would pop up on the map instead of being stupid. Not pop up on the map. That's where I'm going to stay. The guy's not there. And unless you have to be there.
Talk to Budlong.
Yeah.
He's right here. Budlong was the dude that was with me.
Was he? He's still not on my screen.
Hey, come over here, buddy.
Where are you at?
Look at your map.
Okay.
Like right in front of you. I'm behind you.
Okay.
Do you see this dude right here?
This is a dagger mercenary.
Oh, he's Budlong.
Mine's just invisible up here. He doesn't exist.
Is a dude following you, Dagger's mercenary? Or is it Budlong?
No one's following me anymore.
Louis says he's following you, ice cream.
What's going on?
You talk to Lord Deal. Dial?
Like, I can't find the guy I'm supposed to talk to. He's not here.
Well, who is it?
Talk to Budlong. Is there a wasteland nearby? I'm gonna fast travel and see if that fixes whatever problem I have. That's kind of dumb though, because I can't, you know, he's on my map, but he's not there. Pick up the torch bug, no. Nope, I'm dead. Woo! Oh, he's back up again. The women's gather. He's fucking following me. What's going on? Oh my god. Now I have to talk to Lord D. Dial. Like, I think he was so glitched, he was still considered following me. When I registered, he was, I think he got stuck in combat somewhere, or stuck somewhere. Which would make sense, I guess. Son of a mammoth ass. Investigate the fishing house.
Andley. The dude's still following you.
Is he? I think I
think what's gone.
I think my game's glitched.
Follow you forever.
Permanent
He's
companion.
Running fast as fuck. Look at him. We just got snared. Spider. Why is there a spider?
Real question, why isn't there a spider? There's a werewolf, the werewolf hide.
Now your dude is chasing the Red Rook Rogue.
Yeah, because he's after me. There's a book over here called Werewolf. So I came over here, there was a blue book. What came in this
book?
I think he'd finally fix it himself.
No, he's chasing the dude. I saw him. I think he just disappeared. I know he's with you. I saw him in the distance chase the dude back to his spawn. And then he just vanished.
It seems like the... Oh, treasure! Oh, it's a master!
Oh, really?
A lightning staff of fire. What are you doing, Bishop?
What color was it?
It was blue.
That's it? That's bullshit.
Yeah. I got some gold out of it. So that's all that counts, right? A whopping 10, I know it was like 20 gold or something, I forget. Streamers would know if they're actually watching.
Suspicious chat.
There's something suspicious about this fish. Unlike the other fish in the room, this particular one smells fresh. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's
suspicious.
Oh, it is suspicious. There's a contract under it. The rug was working for the enemy the entire time. I knew it.
reveal treachery?
I'm gonna be the good person, because a good person always wins. So,
and what?
I'm going to reveal.
Saved.
You gonna get the free gold? He's got wrecked by herpes.
Increase my payment. You have my... Yeah. My inventory's full. Damn. How dare you be full.
I found some wood. I have to talk to Galvin.
Mine was easy. I just talked to him and I even got increased pay. Doing the wrong things. There's a treasure chest right next to you.
I got some daggers, combat stompers. What'd you get? It's in the chest.
Don't search that. I might have to reach for.
Oh, is this the girls? Okay. That's the only one, isn't it? Kill the deer! you see me? You see me kill that deer?
I got some boots and 200.
What were they called? Daggers boots?
Yeah, daggers combat stompers.
Yep. And there's no difference.
What did you get?
230. Literally no difference. That'd be cool if... 40. Huh?
I got 240.
Oh. Oh. Aren't you cool? Too cool for school.
Where are we going?
Let's go kill something.
Let's explore.
Let's go look
just
for it.
Let's just go north. Wait, actually, I want to go back to town. My inventory's.
Yeah, that's probably a good thing.
Wait, there's a shrine out here I want to discover.
Oh, where is it at?
Somewhere this way.
Well, lead on. Lift goes up, lift goes down. Lift goes up, lift goes down.
Oh god.
You're being attacked by the herps.
Are you gonna stop get that iron ore?
Yep. Now I can't. I can't ride my horse because.
Make sure you get this book right here.
I already picked it up. I picked up a herpy egg there. Well, not like from a dead herpy, no.
Oh, a dead deer.
Yeah, the herpes are getting... Herpes be getting them.
There's a quest over here.
There's those creepy fucking trees again. Let's burn them, too.
I think it's the poison that's killing them. Oh, cultists. Of course.
Open portals. Well, this one's gonna give us a skill point, because... So... It was one of, you know, those event things.
Okay. Alright. Fast travel.
someone to ride have a bear. That's very bad. I'm gonna go increase my inventory. It wasn't supposed to be funny. I'm gonna go upgrade my horse. Real quick. Well, guess what? I heard your mom last night. Oh, I'm so funny. Oh. Okay. Now I have one more inventory space. Now I need to find that one merchant.
Yeah.
Should be around here somewhere. Why are people sneaking around in town? It's weird, yo. God, there's people trying to communicate. In their native tongue. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Smith and Stacy. No. I was looking through all the... I was just using the blacksmith station and stuff.
I can't go out third person for some reason.
What would you want to be? Why can't I craft a weapon? Alright, wish me luck. I'm going for this. It's probably the worst idea I've done all day. Here we go. 15% tendency improved Rossum. Alright, where did you say the pack merchant was?
Over here.
Okay. Wow. Can't pull their pass from. Someone burning shit. Yeah, I got 10 more inventory spaces now. It's so expensive though. See, I think I can make better armor now. Yeah. Where's the word? But if I could speak English, I could tell you. Actually, I'm lying. I still can't tell you.
I don't know. It's gonna break some shit. I find a working station.
All these people are talking. It's kind of scary. I'm gonna go to the bike.
I don't see any woodworking stations on the map.
Alright, there's one. You know, right here. Do you see? Look, like, pull out your map, K-Man, and look straight north from you.
Oh, I see.
Bank of Dagger fails. Maybe they'll sell some daggers for me. And we could be like for realsy friends and stuff. Alright, where is the banker?
Welcome to the bank.
Listen, I don't care who you are. All I wanna know is why would you do it?
Why would she
do it? Listen. I know this doesn't make any sense. But it's not the right thing to do. Think of all the things that you could be doing right now and that she's not doing right now. Anyway. I'm gonna go to that woodworking station too, in my final form. Have I ever showed you my final form?
Yeah.
Okay. What did I show you? Then what is my final form, Mr. Know-It-All?
Okay.
Well, do you want to die in a hole? I could be in range. Pretty. Shortly.
I'm done here.
Oh, I have to go see the woodworking real quick.
Actually, no, I lied.
What? Why are you being a liar? Why are plants for hire? This is why I can't trust. This is why I can't trust gay men, guys. It's a liar. What the hell is the actual woodworking station? Well, I'm at the map. I have to find the actual place where you can use it. Like the station.
Yeah, it's where you pointed it out.
Yeah, I'm there.
No, you're not.
I'm not?
No, it's the place right next, like, right, like, above.
Oh, I don't know why I was over there then. I misread my map. That explains why I couldn't find anything.
Wait, no, I gotta go to the bank, not the guild traders. That dude's got a bear, he's cool.
Well, it's because you don't have a bear that you aren't. I made a tincture of weapon crit. That was a bad pose. This person says they got a little time to talk. I'm gonna die my day. Oh, I can die. No, I can't. Wish you could die your jogger. Be a fucking gold drugger. Oh, you're a crafting certification, bitch. I don't want that shit. I'm gonna go do the portal because. Because I can. So, I have to go find this waste shrine so I don't cost. Haha, what?
Haha.
Haha?
Haha.
Oh. Why do you keep putting me in third person? That's weird.
What are you talking about? I'm already there. Yeah. Nah.
You left me?
I told you I was leaving you, you dumbass. Man, you need to whistle more often. You're more useful.
You can't be a douche.
Listen, I can be a douche if I want to. Make him, help him, heal him.
How do I do that?
I don't know, be a nice guy.
I don't have any healing capabilities.
Well, maybe you should work on that.
Where are you going?
Where, I don't know, where am I going?
You're not going the right way.
There's a mountain there. You have to go around. Don't tell me what way I'm going is wrong.
You're going way around.
Well, listen. I'm trying to read this book, and this Fisher is trying to ninja stab me. I don't appreciate it, and I'm going to ask you to go to hell.
You went the wrong way around.
What do you mean I went the wrong way around?
Because all you're going to find that way is hell.
Well, then you read a wise one of assholeness. Where'd you even go? And I found a chest. Why, it's just gonna be a legendary drop. You know, it's a simple chest. Ah, it's garbage. Well, I guess the gold isn't garbage, but. A wolf. Wow, there's a bear here too.
I saw a portal up there. I'm gonna go investigate.
Where are you investigating? Look, it's Bloodthorn Assassins again. I'm in one of the things.
As am I.
Aren't you a cool kid? Would you like a cookie?
No.
Well, good, you weren't gonna get one anyway. Just open the portal.
Yeah, and open for me too.
Oh.
Did that do it for you?
Yeah, I got two. I'm gonna go for the west one if you go for the north one. There's a giant. Oh, that looked like a giant ass rat. That was a blog. There's a random. Which one I said north?
Yeah, you said I would do north.
Wow. I meant I would as a me. Yeah. Eat my... I don't want to open a new portal. Last time I opened a portal, I fought a giant snake.
It's like some Anaconda shit. Minus the crappy budget, but actually, I think it wasn't a bad movie for like a horror movie compared to the other ones. Fucking the Avatar over here.
Well, I'll do Earth, but it's closest to me.
The bear is looking at me funny. Who? Where? This the Wraiths with a special name. Mine too special. Alright, I'm gonna go do water now. That means I can make a clan. And call it YouTube's R Us. That's not that cover game. I think it's walked out of water. That's fucking creepy, yeah. While you're busy eating that, I'm gonna go talk to her.
I run like as fast as you, if not faster. eat you.
Just eat normal wolves.
I'll talk to you.
Oh, there's another quest. Enter the tree. The heart of the weird tree. No, not another tree. Make it stop.
It's the same picture.
Make it stop.
How dare they be lazy. Even the tree people must die. Available DLC is automatically unlocked when you are ESO Plus.
You talking shit to us?
Ow. Why are you a patron? Or not a patron?
A drugger? Because I am.
Is he a ninja?
Must be. Apparently he has more minions up.
Well,
I mean, he looked like a ninja. He must be. He must want to be a Hokage one day.
Yeah.
But he can't be a Hokage if he's dead.
This is true, and we will be sure. your two killers. I'm just glad I was able to.
I got a branch.
No, I want stuff. Yeah.
Oh.
Now we can do PvP. Werewolves to the north. My friend, we must do that.
We got two skill points, because I leveled up, though.
Wait, did you get that quest?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got two skill points now. I need more powerful skills. Uppercut. I'll think about it.
Blood Rage. Increase time werewolf form in 3 seconds every time you take damage.
I just learned a new skill. It's called Uppercut. I received mail.
Yeah, it's stupid. What are these dead people? Sucks.
Well, sucks to be them.
How far away is this place? Pretty far away.
Well, we might discover things on
the...
What's that mean? They're not attacking?
Yeah.
Why are they? Maybe because they're not so pissed about the poison. Being all up in there for this little messiness. That ghost.
Dead. You there. You can see. You are now
treasure?
Yeah, not important. Well, werewolves.
Yeah, werewolves and then treasure. I don't understand that. I don't understand the logic of this game. Why, Luigi, number one?
Oh, bad guys. Take that, bad guys.
He just
bad guys camp.
Yep.
Prepare to die.
Wait, my skill didn't set. What the fuck? Uppercut.
No witnesses. You can't chop your tree in peace. Not while I'm around.
I just love how it come out of nowhere. Because it's magic. There's more witnesses over here.
That's right.
Your fox needs to shut its mouth. There's people over here too. No witnesses means no witnesses.
There's too many.
Oh, there's a waste run too. I feel like this is gonna drop me in the water.
Crocodile. No witnesses.
See ya. Well, you have a fight with the crocodile. I'll be over here.
There's another one.
Sharon is Karen. Oh, look. Crocodile meat. No, he had some gauntlets.
Yeah.
Must be one of them rare crocodiles.
A crocodile over there. I see him.
What time is now? See Levi on the cliffs outside Dagathon.
What?
Oh.
Did you hear that?
What?
For the prophet.
Yeah.
Fuck him.
Do yeah, we are level 10. We do get the new quest.
Dragonfly mates. Look at this stupid fish. Robert. Etienne. Yeah. Fuck that dude.
You must talk to this bitch over yonder.
What is it?
Oh, it's a guy. Look at my map.
I literally write either side.
Oh my god, I almost just stole from the keg. I'm stuck. There we go. Wine for all. Now that's an Argonian true to their name. But where's my wine? That person's a duckboard. We need shark fights in this game. Fight some sharks.
Shark fights.
You know, sharks in the water. Slutter throat skits.
Lighthouse. I'll rescue. Don't worry about it. But now we're sneaky
must steal all their shit. Cause looting shows that you care.
Lanthorn.
Let me guess. Are there three people? Oh, questo.
I'll destroy the crystals. Boom.
Destroy? I'll get one crystal. We dissect. Is it a secret bookshelf? I wish they would add houses so you can make your own house.
What's so brave about making houses?
Cause you have houses. That you can store your
when
shit.
When I did that in Skyrim, I had two kids and a wife in Skyrim, and I killed my wife for my kids.
Wow.
Dared me to do it. I did it.
Well then. Your friend's a pretty fucked up person.
Wake up, mister.
I think he's dead.
Take shit on his face.
You're creeping out the viewers, man. Yeah, I think we still have to. Could be wrong, though. They could have left a long time ago and I would have known.
These guys need to get better.
Yeah, they should get a, what's it called? Life alert now? No.
Life alert is not security.
No, well, it can be security. But anyway, what was the thing called? That home tech security shit.
No, no.
You see me swim?
Can jump on these
boats. Can you jump?
This boat's shorter.
But the dock's still too tall.
He didn't try hard enough.
Wow. That's the guy who took 2 years to get in the boat. Fuck this, I'm just gonna swim to the shore. Actually, I don't think I'd get this way. I'm just gonna get on this boat. Well, thank you. Fuck this game, I quit. I'm gonna go all the way around because I can't get underneath. Listen, I'm sorry, I'm not a drugger. I'm a drugger. That's just so random. You pull out a fucking chair to sit. Like out of nowhere. Like, I come now.
How I'm being prepared.
Yes, because I only carry a chair around in my pocket when I eat. Reveal and defeat the hidden werewolves.
I don't want to defeat them. I want to be a friend. Are you a werewolf?
Fair enough.
No. And spend 15,000 crowns.
I was talking to this bitch. There's an arrow pointed there.
So we must find and defeat all the werewolves. And save Quimbus. So what makes them so hidden? Why? Why are they so hidden? I don't get it. Well, I take it they're people.
How do we find out? Oh. This person. You're a werewolf. Like, bitch. Well, you just... If it says use amulet instead of talk. There. What? Like, this dude. You're a werewolf too. All dropped must fall. Claw and fang.
That was strange. What just happened? It says on my thing, I have killed four.
I've killed what? This dude isn't working.
He might not be one. This. Okay, I need to kill one more. There's one down here.
Why did you do that? What was that odd light?
Start fishing! By the name of the Ori Kalkakamos. I said, reveal yourself.
You there, you shall die.
You must talk to Duke Sebastian. This cat is throwing around on a horse in the middle of a dock. So that's what normal people do. This is a fucking long ass quest. So now we gotta catch a werewolf.
I'm a werewolf.
I'm fucking let's catch you.
I don't know that. Because I'm a cat. They would never suspect a cat.
Wait, isn't Harris the one that actually does it in Skyrim? The Daedric heresy.
I don't know.
If the viewers, if we have any viewers now, be sure to put that.
There's a boss over here.
It's not weak enough.
Oh, you're fighting a werewolf. This werewolf's eating an alligator. I must save it. Save the alligator. Or a crocodile. How dare you eat it.
Yeah, don't kill it, because you have to use the charm on it. Don't you ever talk shit on my mud crab.
Right over here. Stop being the crocodile, you asshole.
It worked. By Julianos, it worked.
Why are we taking the croc? Why are we taking
him to a camp? My pet. Yeah, follow me. Fight this boss with the werewolf.
Oh, there's a anchor over here too.
Where?
Well, it's not open, but there's an anchor.
Oh.
A spot for the anchor.
These werewolves are everywhere. The other two places I've never seen werewolves.
Well, oh, it's a werewolf boss. It has to be. Called Wolf's Camp.
He's a sword and a book.
Is that what you came over here for?
Yeah, my pet werewolf. Now we wait.
Let's see if I can see anything over here. There's a guy over here.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's gonna be back soon, man.
How do you know it's gonna be back soon?
I don't know.
Let's just watch the fire. Where's my emotes? There they are.
I'm gonna go sit by the fire. Monitor.
Oh, so you have a werewolf on your screen. I'm just gonna chill. Oh, I can't chill in it.
It's gonna be that werewolf following you?
Yeah. I'm gonna oversee the situation.
I want this sword.
Wait a minute. How do you pull out a chair?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna shelve this rock, don't mind me.
Nice.
What are these emotes? Got me all excited. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna hammer a wall.
Werewolf just randomly teleported to me.
How?
Let me read this note. Order of Falco by Fang and Claw, guard the road to Camp Lord so I may complete my work. Falco. It was to Salazar.
What is it?
We're fighting Salazar.
Or Lieutenant Brand.
They're back.
Oh, fuck. That's a lot of werewolves. Burn! Burn! You're dying.
Oh, God. My werewolf abilities
werewolf's bane.
Let's kill stuff.
I'm gonna go to the quest and take my werewolf walk. In a cave. With no card games.
I love being a werewolf.
You should turn me into one. I won't be a werewolf.
I would.
Oops.
What do you mean, oops?
My werewolf went poof.
What do you mean it went?
It went poof. Blew up.
Why?
Apparently I lost it. So I have to go talk and get it back. To capture another one.
There's a bunch of dead werewolves over here.
Leave the crocodile well. Always eating crocodiles. She has to fail every time, doesn't she? And she keeps insulting my mud crab. Now these werewolves are teleporting. Alright, werewolf, I'm not gonna lose you this time. Let's go. I don't know how I lost you in the first place. Maybe if you get too far from me, it disappears. Not in your chair.
Yeah, yeah. You don't see me.
You're not on your... I see you, but you're not in your chair, like I was expecting.
I was on my chair.
No, you weren't. As the viewers, yeah, you weren't on... Oh, speaking... We're gonna... I have to create a guild now. Guild. I'm gonna call this one... YouTube. There, I went. YouTube Fun. I don't know. I'll call it YouTube. Must end with a letter. Good job. Let's kinda call it the cool. Actually, let's not call it. What should I call it? We're just gonna be the Knights of Exodus. That sounds like a good name. I'm gonna invite you in here. And if any two YouTube people want in the guild, just let me know.
You're
fine. Yeah. And I guide you to the Knights of Exodus. Oh, we're turning someone into a werewolf. Maybe you could turn me into one here. The ninja's back.
We're gonna kill him. No one, rich man.
Today I submit to you, Angel. One day soon, I will rip out your heart. What a twist. The most dramatic death. I just killed her. Alright.
We gotta cure the Duke.
There's a random iron ore in here. Just random. And some bunch of dead werewolves. Off to save the Duke. The wonderful Duke of Oz.
The werewolves. They gotta attack you.
'Tis only a flesh one. He just turned to attack you.
Yeah, now he's after me.
You exposed him. Well, he wasn't really being stealthy. Duke is more of a, what are they called, they're a leader, but they're not like a king or a queen, but they're like, no, it would be a king, but it's not.
I apologize for all of you.
Werewolf
Slayer. Slayer. Another one. Wait, which what is the weapon for? Is it a two-handed or a one-handed?
It's one-handed.
Wayne. I don't believe in two-handed weapons. Did you pick up the quest? Where are we going? Up near...
Not that far.
Yeah.
I think that anchor's open. I think I can see it in the distance. Yeah, I can see it's open.
Well, we're not gonna make it in time, I don't think.
Might not. Never know unless we try.
I mean, it is 1 o'clock, so it might be, you know, less people on. You see battle going on over there?
Yeah, a little bit.
Alright, there's not a lot of people here.
As long as we get some battle damage in.
I hope we get a boss fight.
Yeah, I do too.
There's a lot of clans here. Oh wait, those are allied ones.
I think this is boss. Yeah. Why are you targeting me?
Oh, an iron cutlass of stamina. And blue weapon. Blue chest. Alright, let's go back to the...
That was some good XP. There's some swords over there. I wonder what that is.
Might as well do it. It's a camp. Looks like.
Is it?
Yeah, it looks like a camp. Oh, it's
a messenger from Alcroft. That the ghost. Sorry, the general.
Wow, seriously? We accept one quest and get like another quest.
ghosts.
Spooky, spooky skeletons. You know these aren't skeletons. The ghost. This one, an iron grave, is a magic.
Hey, Zeph.
Watch that sneak attack. Got a sword. That was an ancient blade. Pick up the blade? Yeah. Together. Oh, we have to kill that wraith.
Right.
Together.
One.
Oh.
Can't do it together unless you have a countdown.
Yeah. We did it the one time. Spooky, spooky skeletons. What's it up here? Big whole wad of nothing. Are you still in swords again?
Yeah. Banzai, oh god.
Spooky, spooky skeletons.
Banzai.
Look at all these dead bodies. Oh. I must have pissed off that raid.
Okay. I'm gonna go on a rampage.
Good luck with that. I'm gonna go do my quest like a good citizen would. Get some. Doing a ritual. Guys, wait.
Follow you.
pretty sure that's not what it says. I'm going to find the quip.
Examine the time nipples.
Well, hurry up and examine the time nipples, okay?
How dare you attack me?
I'm going to the quip. Spooky, spooky skeleton. Oh no, I'm going back in time.
I leveled up.
Why do you linger, my love? Commander Parmion rallies the troops for the final assault.
What the hell?
He's the best officer ever on the Nobles Unite. You should be at his side for this moment. Did that blow to your head rattle your senses? We're on the verge of turning the tide, and we'll launch this Alessian orders, of course. They're crucial. We captured the messenger, not before we hand the orders off. We need to search enemy soldiers until we can retrieve them. We can't have the Alessians surprise us when we're this close. Do what you have to do and find those orders.
Let's fuck shit up.
Surprise, motherfucker! That was shooting me.
What's up with all these?
You look so different.
Today we celebrate our victory. You look the same.
No. What does that look like?
You're doing good.
I leveled up. Now my axes do bleeding damage.
Those are good effects, especially for bosses. I can't do this continuous damage. Choose ass.
Alright, time to kill for Watchu.
I'll do it without you. I don't give a shit about rescuing no one, I don't wanna kill the bots.
This is for the long ass motherfucking quest though.
Means the payout should be good.
I said more skill points? I love skill points. Pick a fight with these motherfuckers.
I have a werewolf. Kill a blade. That dude's drinking. Now he's gonna die. I'll steal swords and some bread.
Crusty bread.
Look at these statues. These are some cool statues.
Gargoyles.
What are they calling? One of those enemies. They were vampires, though. It had to do with the vampire.
Hey, it's Bouncy.
Use the fire! While Jew's afraid of the flame!
Jesus.
Oh.
I'm gonna eat him now.
That's the most dramatic death sequence. Where did he go?
That's his body.
Return to your time. Learn that Balchu's weakness is fire.
Yeah. His weakness is fire. Fire. Yeah, good thing I have, like, super fire attacks. Like, all my thing is fire. Like, my all my, like, heavy abilities are fire. I roast a little bit, too. How does that make any sense?
Fire pretty much kills everything.
Well, yeah, my, and like, oh, duh, it was fire. I just knew that. You figure a werewolf be immune to some time like magic like that. Oh my god. Here we go again. More quests.
What skill do I want to put this in? I could roar. That sounds nice.
The danger gate's open again. The anchor. I'm fucking with you, it's not. I don't know how often they pop.
I'm pretty sure not often.
We shall take Camelot back. I mean,
I hear it. I think it is up. It is up again.
Is it?
Yeah.
Fuck, I just went in the camp.
It just came. You think we can do it by ourselves? Probably not. There are some other dudes. Dip the Ripper is gonna help.
Flash Astro. Now, you're a big meanie face, you know that. You might have to destroy these anchors.
Yeah. You're glitched. You're doing a thing where you're crouched and walking.
Yeah, my hands are glowing right now.
Or, that's because of an ability. guessing that dude cast it on all of us.
Okay, the last anchor is down.
No, there's still one more.
Now, well, now it's down.
That one wasn't as long. There's only three of us. See if this boss is any different. Yeah, it is.
I got white armor this time.
I did too.
Good job, we did it. We saved Quimbus. Holy smokes, it's almost 2:03.
Yeah.
I just hooked up the time. Got studies for some math test. Which means I'm probably not studying at all. It doesn't matter though. I don't know how you study for math anyway. You just don't.
We can.
You can, but if you know the problem, you'll be fine. You know how to do it. Yep.
Yeah, as long as you know how to do it.
Alright, let's do this again.
Let's go kill Felchu. Then we'll be done after that.
Yep. Oh, he's eating! Oh, I'm almost out of inventory space. That's you.
Yeah, try to kill me.
Well, I'm sorry, I can't tell.
That's racist.
How's that racist?
We're eating together. Holy shit, he got set flying. I'm gonna eat him. No.
That might have been an overkill. No eating.
I don't
get it. She's like, how'd you get here?
Killed shit.
through the fucking gate.
What did it look like?
Yo. There's a way through.
Yeah. You killed all these trees.
And monsters. My treasure. Get away from me, wolf. My treasure. Let's see if this treasure was worth his life. Nope.
I see a book.
A book. I forget what war books are for. There's a boss doing
here. They
increase
your mage's guild.
That's all.
Go kill it or just continue?
Yeah, let's go kill everyone.
Yeah.
The wolf hiding in the cave.
Yeah. It's gonna chase us.
Is it up? Nope.
Fly ass.
A lot of dead people here.
There's a ghost over there.
I'm gonna wave to it. Where's the... Dude, this is fucking creepy. I have like a Oh, stop now. That was fucking creepy. Like, I had a couple, like, cans of, like, pop, and it was, like, one of them was actually just sitting there shaking repeatedly.
Why?
I have no idea, and it stopped. Must be that ghost that I ran into the other day. You remember? The ghost of your room?
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
I was today.
I got some chub. Okay, when's this boss gonna spawn? Spooky, spooky skeleton. Take it, this is the boss right here.
I don't know. Might be. The spider.
Shit, the wolf. The wolf, it's a dead wolf. It's a Beowulf.
What is this area called? North Shore Point.
Might as well fish while we wait, right? Oh. I hear Nern roots. We'll go see what this ghost wants. Remove a curse. That sounds lovely.
Ghosts of Westry.
That didn't take it forever, spawn. It must have been just recently killed.
Yeah.
I'm spawn camping the wolf. Spooky, spooky skeletons. You fishing?
Yep.
Here, I need a fish too.
I got a wet gunny snack. Or wet gunny sack.
What? It's not
That's
weird.
What it says. A wet gunny sack. Hey, this spawn. Ready?
Yeah.
Bunch of zombies.
Is it?
Zombies. Kill the minions first.
Wow, you got to start some really shitty stuff. For me, at least.
I got an Andor. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Now let's go through to do the quest.
Where? Go kill the werewolf.
We get better get like 20 million skill points. Like, on with. We don't get any skill point. We better get like a 12 feet or something. Like a werewolf. Like a free werewolf transformation. That'd be cool. Is that the only way to get.
Werewolves were fighting. How. I'm pretty sure the final was like a wild werewolf. Not interesting. Turned into one. Well, besides getting turned into one by another player.
Like, I don't know if, do you have to buy it, or can you get it in-game, I wonder.
Yeah, in order to turn it to a werewolf, you have to find a wild werewolf just wandering on a full moon, and it can turn you into a werewolf.
Okay.
But they only spawn in certain areas, and only on full moon.
So this is playing a lucky guessing game.
Yeah. I mean, well, you can look up where they spawn. Like a general areas. Like I did, but.
It's too much work, man.
Four fanged rats. He's big. Stop eating your friends. He's sick of.
I got it. I didn't notice he hit the lever.
We made it in. Thanks. We're bringing in more troops. We'll take down
the thing. Well, we got a new helmet out of that. Is it better? Oh, I only have a level 6 helmet.
Yeah, it's definitely better. There's a new quest right here.
Gotta collect werewolf blood.
Oh, wow. Accounted for both. So we're trying to clear the... We're trying to kill the werewolves now.
Of course he must kill them.
To the cathedral. I just turned the blood, the werewolf blood quest in. That's what that was.
Yeah, I did that too.
I didn't turn it in, I think there's more, but you know. We have to get in the inn. Can I jump? Like, it won't let me jump. Oh. It helps if not, like, on the, That's so annoying.
Are you being attacked?
No. It's annoying when you have to fucking move your joystick up because the fucking... If you don't, you can't jump. No, we gotta cure people.
I know those are two different quests. I thought we were gonna go kill lead werewolf.
That's what I thought.
So we just throw a cure on weak werewolves. Let me cure you.
But first, let me kick your ass.
I killed it.
Yeah, only we cure a dead one. There's two over here.
We're not here to cure you.
Did we already cure all four?
I don't think so.
There we go. Wow. What a dick.
Fire hurts.
I can't even get in because of that. Oh my god.
Alright, that's the back question.
Where'd you go? Oh
don't
my.
Belt you guys. So I'm gonna go do this one.
Which one?
want to.
Okay, then I'm going to do this one.
Different one. Yeah. There.
Oh, I'm dead. That's because the fucking, like, I was getting ambushed by everything. Get started again. Just go to the other one. Stop eating your friend! That's weird, yo. I guess I was letting myself get cornered, and that's what got me killed.
I had someone help me. Someone was with me.
Nah. It was a lot easier. I had an extra mage on me, though. So that was a problem. I didn't even see the extra mage. He might have just was there and I didn't see him.
Go kick his ass. That dude's got one hell of an ability.
Who?
That dude, he has increased health, super speed.
Yeah, it's called awesome ability. 25. It's like awesome ability, 25.7. No time to talk, only time to die. Wow, 49 fucking level. I got 4 fucking gold.
Dude, Louis, I can sit werewolf sit down. Look at me. The chair just appears. Look at me. It's stuck to me. What the hell?
Yeah, I can't see it. You're high.
Okay, what do I do this? You see it?
Yeah.
Look at me. Hurry. You see the chair?
Yeah.
That's fucked up. Gonna mess with that. Later.
Oh, I got a new skill. Summon the exploded beam and pierce sunlight, the demon enemy. I think I'm gonna upgrade one of my skills. Let's see. I don't know what I wanna eat. Yeah, where did you go?
Outside.
No, you didn't. You went inside the outside.
Yeah, skill point.
Now you got a skill point for doing it? There's more quests.
Oh, in order for me, there's an ability on the werewolf, a passive ability. It says, Blood Moon allows you to infect another player with lycanthropy once every 7 days by returning to the werewolf ritual site.
I upgraded my Ultima. No, it's shitty.
Aren't you?
I am. Alright, I'm gonna stop the broadcast. You guys have an awesome people's awesome times watching. Thank you for coming. Yada yada yada. Stuff.